Hello, in this video, I'll tell you how to make toolpath for ATC machines in ArtCAM. Okay, so in this example, we have made three toolpath and use three different tools. The first is the Bono's 6mm, second is a flat V-bit, and the third one is an end mill to cut out. Okay, first way, when we do the bore nose, to do the relief, and here in the tool setting, here's a tool number. We make it number 1, and this is the default number. Okay, no change. And the second tool path, also in the tool setting, we make it the tool number 2 and then generate. And same in the third toolpath, we make it the tool number 3 and generate the toolpath. So when we save the toolpath, you can see here 3 and the first column shows the tool number. We can arrange the order by using these arrow buttons. So this 1, 2, 3. Then we can use a postprocessor with ATC supported. For us, we have our own postprocessor made by our technician, and I name it like this. Also, you may try other post-processor with ATC function. You can see here ATC, ATC. You may try this either. So here I just use this one, and then I save. I name it ATC 3 tools and save. This is two paths we just saved, and we opened it. And we can see the T code shows here, T1. And if we find the other T, we can find the T2 here. So when the D code runs to this line, your machine will change to the second tool and do the work of the rest. And when it runs to this line with the T3, then your machine will change to the third tool and do the works of the rest. Okay, so you can see this is very easy to make two paths for ATC machines in ArtCAM. Okay, thank you for watching.